is something that this has witnessed as on several occasions. The commission has several occasions given us different excuses why the witness has not been in the court. The last one was due to the wind, the wind of the experience in northern part of the country, not to be the witness has not been facilitated. The one we do feel that is the amount of the last that has been in the part of the
presentation.
Because the prosecution's witness could not attend court, it was not facilitated. That is police officer Mohammed.
So we like it has been pushed forward to what date?
To the 29th of March.
29th of March.
Yes.
And how many witnesses do we have?
There's only one more. That one, the investigating officer,
uh-huh,
is the only witness remaining.
Oh, okay. Yes. Thank you, Eric. Unaweza tuambia aje juu ya hii kesi labda vile imesongesha mbele?
Sasa tuko na malaya wetu hapa. Tuko in safe hands. So we're very much in safe hands.
Unaongea leo ni kama umeogopa, but thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Eric Omondi hapa, president of Comedy Africa.
Yo, this is Kushman Pedi wa Magenge.
Mambo vipi watu wangu wa Nairobi na Kenya mzima?
Subscribe
kwa stories za nini?
254
across all social media platforms.
Hapana kuchanganya.
Na uende dori, subscribe right now. Finya sahi. Sa wewe finya.